can catch you, you're a winner.
Right one. 100. Time for... We were the best because we were the fastest. Brilliant!
We'll be right back. first place? That's fantastic. Congratulations.
Don't be afraid to use the handbrake for the best speed and line through the corners on this stage. There's a hairpin turn at a junction in the second sector which comes out of nowhere, so keep an eye out. Most importantly, there's a final left-hander before the end. It's very tight, and if you take it too fast, you could fly off the edge, ruining your run. You won't be able to go at full throttle as much as you'd like on this stage because it's full of bumps, jumps, dips, rises, and blind crests. Nothing short of a roller coaster ride. Take it too fast, and you're going to go off the road at every chance. And watch out for a fast right-left chicane through a dip in the final sector. This leads to a bridge and tight hairpin right.
Left four,
left 6. 100, crest and right 3. 100, right 6, 60, left 2. 60, keep right and right 3, dip over crest. And left 5, 150. Crest and left 5. Crest, 40, right 5. 60, left 5. 60, left 5 and right 2 long. 40, left 5, long and crest, left 4. 40, right 3. And left 4. And crest, left 5, tightens 4 into right 4. 60, left 4 over crest. And right 4 into left 3 long. And right 4, 40. Right 5 over crest into left 4 right. 40, left 6. 40, crest and left 5. 100, left 1. 40, finish. Oh, that champagne's gonna taste so sweet. Ooh!
Left 4 long, 40, left 5 and left 3.
60, right four opens. 60, crest and right six, left six, jump. 80, right five. 60, crest, left five. 40, left six and right six, 40, left four. And right four. 80, care, right five, tightens three, over jump, and left four. 40, left five, and right five, and left five, and right two. 40, crest, 60, crest, left four, long. 40, right five, long, and left five, over crest. 60, finish. We won! Looking forward to getting my hands on that trophy.
Light and fast and good on sand and riverbeds. The Touareg is not great on the rough stuff, so go off course and you may run into problems. But drive fast and clean and you'll be the winner every time. Nice. This has awesome power and huge amounts of torque, which I like, and it stands out as one of the best in its class. However, it's got poor weight distribution, mainly to the front, and this gives a tendency to nosedive off jumps. This car has a lot of promise, but will always shy away from its full potential.
Show everyone how it's done. Left 5. 100, right 4, tightens 2, left 1. Then left 3, 60. Right 4, over crest, and left 4, and turn, right 3, opens. 60, caution, crest, and left 2.
And left 5 over crest.